I'm the Right Reverend Karen Gorham, Bishop of Sherborne, and I'm patron of Roots to Roots. I think the homeless situation around the country is getting worse too. And I think Paul is amongst many other places with a significant homeless problem. As you walk across the bridges in London, you can't help but see homeless people and those begging on the streets. And it was a reminder all the time that wherever we go, this is an issue. And if I can do something in some place, then I'd support Roots to Roots here. I think there's a mixture of issues. I think benefit. I think people coming out of prison is an issue and finding homes for those people. People coming out of the old armed forces and not having enough provision. And people who just find themselves down on their luck and with nowhere to go. I think there's an increasing number of hidden homeless as well, people sofa surfing, people who are staying with other people just because they can't afford rent, and others who are then forced to live on the streets. I think Roots to Roots is a brilliant charity. I first got involved before I was consecrated a bishop. I thought the work that they were doing then was really significant in supporting the work of the homeless and being an advocate for them. And over the last 3 years or so, I've seen their work increase, dealing very much with well-being, dealing with local issues, being a spokes group for the homeless, and really making a difference to people's lives. People's lives better who are on the streets. So I think it's a brilliant charity, I would say that. But I do think that any bit of money donated to Roots goes to a good cause and will be spent well and will be targeted directly at alleviating the problem of homelessness. I think it's a really good charity. It's a really good opportunity for people to get involved in whatever level, whether it just be befriending, be helping cooking, just doing things with clients, helping their well-being. There's lots of opportunities there, but also it's a way of saying that we care, we stand alongside you. You're going through a difficult time and we want to be there with you and want to do all that we can. And so all ages would be welcome to support the work.